So, we're waiting for Jacob, and he said he's 10 minutes away?
Yeah.
How do you feel about right now?
We're like really tired.
Oh, shit.
All right, so Nitroflex. I've never tried this one before, but it says testosterone enhancing powder, so it's highly concentrated, 3x strength. So let's see how this works today. So we're gonna see how both of these pre-workouts go.
And if you guys want some, just go to like Nutrition HD in Hesperia next to Fitness 19. Is it Cardenas?
Yeah.
Yeah, so give them a... You're like if you go inside and check out the supplement store, like you guys are gonna like it. Like they carry some pretty good stuff. Like one of my favorite potions that they have is the Omax weight gainer, you feel me? So if you're trying to gain some weight, that's the protein you wanna take. And as far as pre-workouts, oh man, they got a good selection. Like, y'all'd be amazed. And also they have thermogenics.
Oh, they have thermogenics.
Yeah, so I know he wants some thermogenics. So today, what are we up to today, Roman?
So we're obviously, I can see here. What the fuck are we working out today?
All right, so that's actually one thing I want to get into. What are you working out?
I want to do squats at least with the calibrated plates.
Oh yeah, they do that here. Well, I actually want to see if I can PR on deadlifts.
Squats and deads?
Yeah, fucking why not?
Honestly, why not?
So I want to see if I can hit 650 or 655 on deadlifts because they have the good ass equipment here. You feel me?
But we're here to work out, not be little bitches. All right. So suck it up, Buttercup.
Yeah, I talked to him in military form.
Suck it up, Maggie!
Is that Jacob?
I believe so.
Yeah, that's Jacob. Rolling up in his ghetto ass fucking Honda. Cool, y'all relax, bitch. I'm not speaking facts, bitch. I've been through the bullshit to the pulpit. No one bumps J-Rock, bro. Huh? No one bumps J-Rock. How do you feel about Derek saying nobody bumps J-Rock? So how'd you feel about that little prank we pulled on you earlier today, huh?
You have just played too much. That's all it is.
You just sensitive, dog.
That's like the third joke in 1 week.
What was the other two?
I don't know, but I got my feelings hurt too. I just remember I remember the feeling.
The group chat.
Oh, that's one.
Okay. The group chat.
Oh, yeah! The group chat.
So what's the other one besides that one?
So there's two.
Man, it doesn't even matter.
Yes, it does. Yes, it does matter because we gotta have three valid sources, all right? Gotta have three. That's only two. If you don't have one more reference, you're not qualified for the job.
Okay, Mr. Valentine.
And we got Lock It Out Barbell with David Douglas, aka The Beast. Love the boys coming down all the time and showing love. It's a community. We love each other. We support each other, motivate each other. And we just want everybody to come in and have a good time. And you family since you walk in the door. I appreciate the love. I just want to see people looking around and throwing out some weight. So.
Yelling in her face and she repeated like a parrot. Then apparently she gon' keep yelling at me, I'ma never win. Where your ass was at when I was sleeping on the couch and in the wheel? Probably with another nigga, on another nigga dick. I'm on another tip, my skin so tense. Strength on strength, 1 on 10 against me. I won't break, I don't bend. Watch your statements, guard your chin. Guard your heart, guard your light. Find your zen, mind your likeness. You doing without, cause you ain't looking within. But if you ever in doubt, get it suspended. Everybody needs somebody to hold them down. Everybody needs somebody to hold them down. Look, cool. I mean, it's shorty hair relations that we never could speak about. You get mad, I'm mad, we sleep it out. And then she had a man who used to beat her, so she told me she wanted out. Got a couple abortions, now that pussy's a haunted house. Now her heart cold, Antarctica, Siberia. Had it planned out, curriculum, criteria, change. She feel pain, strain, built up anger. From dealing with a dickhead, putting her life in danger. I understand at times that you go through your woman things. And sometimes can't gauge clearly on what you be thinking. I swear I got your back and got the tab on what you drinking. You ain't got to move a finger or pinky when we linking. Whatever keeps your boat afloat or ship sinking. From loose lips of side women stepping out of position. Breaking
out of a system. Prison, parallelogram, shaping a prism. Stop signs, never stop die. Let's be realistic. I've been trying to get in touch with my senses and be better to my sisters. But niggas think that you feminine when you sensitive. My homegirl rap and she feminist. Hold it down for the women, I call her feminine. Tell them how you really feel, head ass. Cause ass shots are dead ass and fake tits.
So we had a good time with the squad, you know, coming and doing some deadlifts. This dude over here doing his boxing stuff.
Yeah, I had some fun. First full size gym that I've been in that has like everything you possibly need.
This is like one of our top, what, five favorite gyms? It has every single thing, like strongman, MMA stuff, boxing, bodybuilding, powerlifting. So that's like truly what makes a difference. That's everything.
One downside is it's really fucking cool.
I know, and we're like from Victor. This is in Lancaster. I mean, it's like, what, 46 miles away from us. But I mean, we're still coming out here. The owner's like super freaking dope. So follow him, David the Beast Douglas. He's like top 10 in his weight class. Dude's a freaking monster. Follow their freaking gym on Instagram, Lock It Out Barbell. If it's your first time coming to this gym, first time is free. So it's pretty cool. Day passes are like 10 bucks. So you guys really have to check the gym out. Like, no doubt, you guys would love it. So I hope you guys like the video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And if you guys like this whole content of like going to different gyms, let us know. Or if you guys want us to visit your guys' gym, let us know. And hopefully we can get a workout with you guys. Later.